Have you finished planting the seeds for the next crop?
Not yet. We have prepared the soil for planting the crop. After the last harvest, we had to prepare the fields. The land has been leveled and we have mixed fertilizer into the soil. The ground is now ready for the seeds to be sown. The little channels you can see in the soil are where the seeds will be planted.
What is this whole process called?
Making the soil ready is called tillage. This process has to be repeated after every harvest before the next crop can be planted. This ensures that every crop will be healthy and plentiful.